Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be painting the ancient Egyptian god Anubis. Anubis is the god of death, mummification, embalming, the afterlife, cemeteries, tombs, and the underworld in ancient Egyptian religion, usually depicted as a canine or a man with a canine head. Like many ancient Egyptian deities, Anubis assumed different roles in various contexts. Depicted as a protector of graves as early as the First Dynasty, Anubis was also an embalmer. He attended the weighing scale during the weighing of the heart, in which it was determined whether a soul would be allowed to enter the realm of the dead. Despite being one of the most ancient and one of the most frequently depicted and mentioned gods in the Egyptian pantheon, Anubis played almost no role in Egyptian myths. Anubis was depicted in black, a color that symbolized regeneration, life, the soil of the Nile River, and the discoloration of the corpse after embalming. In contrast to real wolves, Anubis was a protector of graves and cemeteries. He took other names in connection with his funerary role, such as he who is upon his mountain, which means keeping guard over tombs from above, and Lord of the Sacred Land, which designates him as a god of the desert necropolis. As he who is the place of embalming, Anubis was associated with the mummification. He was also called he who presides over the god's booth, in which booth could refer either to place where embalming was carried out or to Pharaoh's burial chamber. By the late Pharaonic era, Anubis was often depicted as guiding individuals across the thresholds from the world of the living to the afterlife. Though a similar role was sometimes performed by cove-headed Heather, Anubis was more commonly chosen to fulfill that function. One of the roles of Anubis was as guardian of the scales. The critical scene depicting the weighing of the heart in the Book of the Dead shows Anubis performing a measurement that determined whether the person was worthy of entering the realm of the dead. By weighing the heart of a deceased person against the truth, who was often represented as an ostrich feather, Anubis dictated the fate of souls. Souls heavier than a feather would be devoured by Emet, and souls lighter than a feather would ascend to a heavenly existence. For more detailed information, you can watch my other ancient Egypt videos. You can find the watercolor palette and paper that I use in the description box. Also, acrylic painting set and water-resistant pen are in the description. Thank you so much for watching. You can follow me on Instagram for more artworks. See you soon. Bye.